What makes the gap hap? Explain the brain map. Where is my mind at?
One of the difficulties that we have in the field of consciousness studies is that we have to shed our old ideas of dualism. We all have this idea from our cultures, from our religions, even from the legal system, that the mind is different from the brain. It's very hard to fight this idea and to realize that mind and brain are two sides of the same coin. The philosopher's intuitions of qualia are a remnant of an intuition of dualism. The idea of qualia is really that whatever you explain at the brain level, there will always be this additional quality of experience, subjective experience, that you cannot explain. I think it's just a wrong intuition, and we would just have to realize slowly through scientific experiments that no, all the states of our conscious experience, all our states of mind, relate to specific states of the brain. This is work in progress, but the progress is spectacular.